everybody, and welcome to my May series. Now you may be wondering, what are we doing here? And the answer to that question is that I will be treating May like December and vlogging every day. We have a lot in store and I just want to film it all for you. So today is Sunday, May 1st, and yeah, welcome to the May series.
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right?
I feel like we're all going to different events.
Why are there sesame seeds?
Come on, get your ass in here.
I wish that I never met you. It's something tell me where you are.
Oh,
where are
we? On ADHD talk.
Oh my God, are we in the middle of the forest in the city? Oh,
no one knows why we're on the street. No one.
Okay, so I actually got here with 2 minutes to spare. So now I can just sip my coffee. And I almost just ran over someone, but like, it's chill, I know them. So. Good morning, North. Would you please stand for the pledge of liberty and justice for all? Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Alrighty, good morning everybody. Happy Monday. We have no announcements for you here today. So it is time for everybody's favorite time of the day. It is time for the joke of the day. What did the coffee report to the police? Okay. A mugging. Oh. Alrighty, everybody. Have a wonderful Terre Haute North Day. Got that joke 2 seconds ago.
Why do I look like that?
Are you recording?
No.
What's up, slackers?
Hey.
Welcome to this tour of the girls' dressing room. So this is the stool that I claimed for my own, and now everyone has to ask if they can sit on it. This one is Georgia's for whenever she's here, or Bailey's when she's taking over everyone's space. That's the straightening iron that I'm gonna ask Addie if I can use later. Wow! Crazy how things happen. And the heat projection. How nice. Anyway, that's our setup. Here's Suzanne.
It's saying much to much anything, actually, whatsoever.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you could have been anywhere in the world tonight, but you're here with us in New York City.
Is Gary here today, guys?
Yes.
Good, because we're here.
I think that James should start Harvard Variations like this.
Oh, yes.
Okay, everyone, we are now in full show glam. I'll give you a little outfit check for all of my outfits. This I'd rather be shopping top and these little gray moment and these little platforms. So hey everyone and welcome to my Q&A.
What's the question?
Anywho, spirits are high, the energy is great, there's been no mistakes whatsoever.
Zero.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you all, we're filming today.
Oh, yeah, that little.
It's been a little awful, but Here's our little no chat sign because we don't want people to chat in there. Okay, good morning everyone, and it is election day. I'm not at school this morning because I'm about to go and work the polls. Get out and vote, everybody. Yeah, we got our gear.
Bye.
Literally just realized I have not updated you all day. It's currently like 2:30. I worked the polls from 9 to 12, and then I came home, took a nap, and then took my neighbor to the polls, and we voted together, and then ate lunch, and now I'm going back to school, so. We're heading to school.
Yeah, Anita's over there.
Anita's in the back. And
we got railroaded.
We did get railroaded.
We had to get gas.
It's been like a turbulent morning, but it's gonna be good. So, if anybody watching this has not seen the show Heartstopper, watch it. Finish this video and then go to Netflix and click play because it is so good.
It's so good. Like, so good.
Wait, why is it like a nice camera?
Of the things you think, say, and do.
Is it the truth? Is our parents all concerned?
Yeah, I do.
I have yet to
meet
a
chef. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I have that blush, please? Or that, when I say that blush, I mean Rachel's. Thank you. Thank you.
Give me my diabetes tape.
No! I don't know how.
You want to hear it in Spanish? No!
It's good.
Shit, sorry.
All of this, there should be no questions on what you need to do tomorrow. If you have a question on what you need to do tomorrow, you need to ask it now. My name on concert and performance days gets really old really quickly. Mesesa duet, Mesesa week, Mesesa Mesesa Mesesa. And usually something I've already answered. Okay, so all you have to do is listen. This is for the benefit of your show. So you make sure you're listening right now.
Up, it's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself, leave the work for someone else.
Hey fam, good morning. I'm late to school. Be the credits for the first Pitch Perfect movie. Sorry, let me skip ahead for you.
Please don't stop the music.
Okay, bye.
No! This is a couple of
days.
And where does Logan sit?
On the right side. Logan.
No.
After class. He said, hey, can after Corinne's done, can I meet him back
there? Colin, that's not how it works.
No, this is new evidence. We have to go on an entirely new day.
He doesn't say you to the police. Well, let's start a riot.
Of what the theater looks like. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Brought me a piece of pie. Now you may be wondering,
WTF?
And the answer is, yeah. It. I gotta go. Stop the camera! Stop the Okay, fam, so a little background. The show I'm doing is Legally Blonde. We all know this. We teamed up with a local coffee shop and they made little pink energy drinks that were Legally Blonde themed, and like they also made cookies that they're selling. So I got my Legally Blonde Bear Bomb is what it's called, and I'm ready for night two.
I'm gonna eat chocolate chip pancakes after this.
I got a feeling.
I'm gonna give it back to you. Okay. Night two, how are we feeling?
I feel
okay, we're here, night two. And the show has been going flawlessly.
We're really close, so we can literally hear every breath and see every facial expression.
Yeah.
Now you're partying with 5,000, because if you want to get ripped, you've got to get whipped. Okay. Do you want an easy miracle? Do you want the pound or two? I'm talking to the woman who wants it all. Got a pain to get. Cause I'm too close. Don't get to those lazy to sweat. I want hot. Complete wrap it round your assailant's neck. And pull till he turns blue. Yeah. What does not kill us makes us hotter.
Yeah.
Here we go. Circle, circle, under, over, through, around.
James here, just got done with the musical. Here I am with the scene. Frat Boy 2 here. 3, 4, which one are you? 1? How'd you like the show?
Prisoner number 2
with me right here. And here we go on to the next cast member.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Here I am with the main part of the cast.
Oh my God, you got me that.
We have Vienna.
No.
Vivian.
Yes.
Cheerleader girl in the dream.
I have a name.
Bailey Jackson. We got.
Who?
Ellie Goodwin right here.
You had it.
Okay, how much? I'm done vlogging.
Okay, well, you guys go get the back.
Right around the corner. Yeah, how do I stop this?
You hit.
How'd you like the show? Okay. No, it's a vlog. Yeah.
I want to.
Please take some.
Okay, did you take a picture? Passports and footwells, kiss her and don't tell. Wine glass, puff pass, tea with cyborgs. Ryan, America, science and edibles. Life fast going viral in the bathroom. Cocaine, side boob, joker with the sea. Boomer and I have now.
Yeah. Ain't that the truth?
Go see Legally Blonde the musical.
I haven't even gotten a water yet. You have more water in mine.
I love this.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The rest of them are. Mm-hmm. I'm just like
oh,
really
yeah. Ooh, busy bus. Oh, yeah. Oh. Big bite.
That's so horrible.
This is the worst experience of my goddamn life.
I'm wide awake.
Should we just keep driving? Just keep driving.
Hello, lovey.
Aw, thanks, Mumsies.
What you doing? Where you at? Oh, you
Oh my god, we're so excited about graduation. Congratulations, Greta. How do I stop this thing? Come and give me a hug. I'm supposed to be at I'm on empty. Ah! I need to straighten my hair and do my makeup and get water and a bear bomb and there's just a lot to do in so little time, and I may run out of gas on the way to the gas station, so wish me luck. Flowers delivered to me, but I have no idea who they're from, so that's sweet. Just finished whipped into
and
shape
she slid.
For the last time. I go bed.
I'ma throw up.
Mama threw up.